And here's the photo opportunity segment of the show. We take photo photos. Segment.
Yes.
Take a lot photos. Of people take photos of you?
Yeah. Yeah. In the morning before I brush my teeth when I'm just getting off the bus and I can't see, I'm like, photo time. Yeah. Fog the lenses up. It's not good. Actually, I just woke up a couple hours ago, but I'm going to have a good time tonight after the show. Do a little partying. Mm-hmm. A little partying before, during, and after, really, to tell you the truth.
Yeah. Well, if you can't do that, what's the purpose of being in rock and roll?
Yeah, really. That's right.
It's just one party and that's it.
Yep. Very true.
Except for those terrible trips in between the parties and the
fun. I just get drunk and go to sleep then, mm-hmm. you know, on the bus. Party with all the guys and then just pass out in your bunk. You wake up the next day. You're in a new town, you know. Mm-hmm. Don't have to do any of the driving. I like that.
Yeah. I hate driving.
I like your shirt, too.
You like the shirt?
Wienerike. Yeah. I used to see them when they were in a... They had the same five guys, but they were called the Mob. The Mob, just play around Seattle, and my band opened up for him. I had some stupid band. I wouldn't even mention the name right now.
That was the name of it, some stupid band. Yeah. You could have been really successful with that band, though, but you know, it was the name.
Yeah, they sucked. Never mind. I was going to say, yeah, they were great. Yeah, they sucked. I got booted out of that band, too. Thank God. Me and Jerry were in a band one time. We both got booted out of it. Like within a week apart, and then we said, "Shit, what the hell? We'll put a band together, and you know,
we'll show them.
We'll show those guys.
Yeah,
they're still in their garage in Seattle, anyways.
Yeah. And they're not playing music now; they're just fixing cars.
Yeah, they're fixing my car right now. Mm-hmm. Yeah,
and it better be done by the time he gets back off this tour, because you know
I'll be very angry at you, you little jerk.